Once I lived the life of a millionaire, spending my money I didn't care, taking my friends out for a mighty good time, buying bootleg liquor, champagne and wine. Then I began to fall so low. Couldn't